Everybody, welcome back to FTL Arsenal DLC Ships Pack 2. Last episode we did. I can't remember because last stream I actually did the Hypertorus, so. Let's pick you. Sure. The Warcraft. Spice power for the ship lacks some auxiliary systems. Like what? We have shields, engines, hacking. Decent weapon, it seems. Stun slug gel. Oh. Yep. We're missing a med bay or a clone bay. Well, I guess that goes on the to-do list. What are these weapons, anyway? Ion damage, decent chance to ignite, small chance to breach. Small chance to ignite, small chance to breach. Okay. Let's go. Alright. We're not using the missile tracker because I forget about it the entire time. It has the chance to screw me over, but. She was full of lurking rebels. Apparently, they decided not to attack directly and tell the fleet about your location. Killed them. God, they from the fleet. Lovely. We also don't have drone parts. That's a problem. Yeah. Let's reset this thing. Already starting off this haphazardly. Rage restart. Okay, so here's you are playing as a hacker ship without drone parts. That's so weird. Well, I may have to report this, but it also might be intended. Time to take heavy hit, hopefully not on weapons. That's even worse. Alright. Stun the dude in shields. Neat. Should be fine to go back in there now. Oh, they got that thing back online, huh? And shields are on fire. They do a better job of starting fires than I am. That's kind of rude, isn't it? Okay. No way. Need auction there. Hey there, Lo. Yes, no clone or medbay. We'll probably be looking and getting that set up. I think it's only 35-ish for one of the two. I'll probably go clone bay. Seeing how the game just loves to take my crew away. Also, no drone parts to start off with, which is still weird. Anyway, I'm doing fine. We'll get some free fuel. Guess you do need sensors. Sluggo vision won't cut it. And again, they can just pierce our shields. I just love that. Well, this time you can hack. If only hacking was a little bit faster. Well, on the bright side, if we manage to set that on fire, which we did, we can have them burn a little bit. If we play our cards right. Doing this for the chance to stun. There we go. Now let's get a power bar for our oxygen. That's a giant dead end. Fun! Not sure if that's the missile launch that only does hull only does system damage, or the one that does extra system damage. None of them are actually good fun for us, but it's just system damage, okay. Good hits. Well, not really, but you know. See, they can dodge. Learn from them. Be shown how it's meant to be. Oh, God. And of course, fires everywhere. Yep. Hello there, Timo Quinton. That went well. He lied. On the bright side, we briefly managed to start a fire. So there's that. Okay. Yeah, and it's slightly slower, and I think it also has a slightly higher fire chance. Oh wait, the NG died. So you're saying there's a chance. Is that fire extinguishing or fixing? Extinguishing fires. Okay, so fire hopefully will spread from here to here and from here to there. We'll notice when the fire goes out, once one of the mantises starts to try and repair that, we'll have a shot at their auction if that ends up being a thing. There we go. I think we just set auction on fire as well, because nobody can be bothered. Alright, this is gonna take a while. Why is he going to there? Weird. Oh, fire spread to piloting. Okay. Looks like we're gonna blow up the ship rather than get the crew killed there. What a shame. We have a store. But we can't go there, otherwise we are rebel diving here to here. Here to here, here to here. Not necessarily. We can wait. Besides, we're not guaranteed to be able to buy what we want because prices may vary thanks to the midtime offer. Besides Arsenal and its ship pack, there's limited time offer. And the rest is mostly visual stuff. Music mods. So nothing too amazing. Okay. And of course there's silly text mod. The Artemis missile. Here to here, here to here. So no, here to here, here to here, here to like here, I would imagine. And then to our exit. Hello there, Jack the Killer. Yes, I has deduced so much from thy name. Should have upgraded shields, huh? Yeah. That was peachy. Come on. Oh, good lord. Oh. See, this is what starts to become annoying on FGL. Like, up, miss, up, miss, up, miss. Enemy time, you just get pummeled to death. I wonder why people switched to into the breach massively. It's doing well, you call this doing well, all we do is miss. Oh hey look, we hit something. I just get annoyed too quickly for this game. Yep. Anyone? Yeah, it gets worse when you miss half your shots this early on. I mean, what do you want from me, game? You want me to reset? I'll reset. How would the Artemis help? We only have 2 missiles. Oy. You got problems of your own there. Yeah, look, he's got his stuff back up. I need to keep his weapons down or I'm just gonna keep getting hit. Well, there goes the engines. Can't even take care of the fire because my crew's about to die. Jeez. It's a blast. He should try it sometime. Well, now we wait for. Oh well, things are bound to improve, right? That's what they keep telling us. At least it's not too expensive here, and there's nobody to blame for that fight but me. I really should have upgraded shields already. Well, yeah, missing half your shots is, always gonna be a bit annoying, you know? 5-shot laser does what it says. It shoots 5 times and then it breaks. Are we talking both about FTL? Anyway, this thing can pierce 2 shield layers, we are going to lose crew. Especially because once again we're shown that we can't hit. Keep that fire burning nice and long. Make sure that they die in there. Also, rather not have them run. They did something in there. Okay, that's breached. And all of them are on low health now, so we can technically just wait it out. Which means it is time, once again, to bring out the cheat engine. We've become quite good at using it for FTL. Enable speed hack, speed times 5, apply. Oh, so it's a... I know, right? I'm speeding up the game, the nerve. They're gonna have cheated on this before on a left. Mr. White. Okay, that's slightly weird, but I'll allow it. Yeah, look at him go. Okay, back to normal. Yeah, I've cheated once before on a live stream here, and once again it was to get rid of all my fuel. We're good here. Well, good is a big word, but we'll go city sector. Interesting. Well, we can't pull our hull to bits as much as I would want to.
Because we barely have any.
That was good. And they have a repair drone.
Okay.
Yeah, double Vulcans is fun, but you know. Auto fire, no reload. Is that a thing on FTL? I have no idea. I can do basic stuff with Cheat Engine and FTL, and I like edit my amount of missiles or fuel, drone parts, scrap. Speed hack, but other than that, I'm not doing all that much. There's no real reason for that. I'm not gonna use it anyway. I don't need it, you know? The game sure aggravates me sometimes, but the only cheat I need is to speed stuff like this up. I believe our final shot from the laser. Right on time, because the game's over. Or the fight's over. Now we're looking for a store. Still no drone parts, huh? I don't think we have anything to worry from you. Done with FTL modding. I could still give advice, but if you're looking for mods, there's that Project Coalition that keeps bugging me for that stuff too, so could try to find your luck over there. Alright, we're gonna get a clone bay. Just carrier. We can start going for crew kills with our 5 drone parts. Yeah, what the hell not. So he's still stunned. Where are you going? Are you going for auction? That's good. Because we know that's going to take him a while. In the meantime, we can distract you from repairing The weapons were doing this. Actually, both are now distracted, which is even better. Wish I had before I destroyed auction, but yeah, you can't have it all. Tick, tick, tick. Could set up the cheat, well, the speed hack again, but we're not entirely safe yet. It's only when they're giving up on things that I'm allowed to use that. Or at least that's the rule I'm going with. I wonder when they're gonna go for auction. I guess now is the time to check, like 30? Yeah, 30% auction is when they... No. 25? 25. Okay, so once they are down to 25% auction, they prioritize oxygen a bit more. Alright, we'll be looking towards missile defense. Which means sacking and all this stuff. Sure, we'll put on our flail beam. You can go ahead and do whatever it is you do in life. Didn't get much out of that, but hey, it's something. And there's a store down below. Oh, you're a runner, right? Yeah. Go and go, go and go. It's gonna stay down for a little while. Is that on fire? Nope. Shields are on fire, which is good. Forms a nice distraction. Okay, give up on the engines, which means they'll probably burn out unless they're not on fire, but are breached. We'll destroy them, we'll see what ends up happening. Yeah, same. On the bright side, I never published those I thought to be bad. So if we, in some magical way, get 58 scrap here, that would be great. Nope. I did, yeah. Surprisingly. True, but I'm like, if it's really bad, people probably won't enjoy it anyway, so why bother? Let's get some drone parts. Drone control comes with one of those drones, so I'm not really that interested. The assault laser is great, though. Okay. Yeah. It's too bad we never managed to get extra races in. Yeah, that breaks pretty quickly. Especially when you quit the game and then come back and then, hey, look, you only have one artillery left. It's possible that I've played one or two. Let's hack oxygen again. Wow, that was more difficult than it probably should have been. Ooh, that's gonna cause problems. I think a lot of people are just getting out of the FTL modding scene because there's just not enough of a player base left. The few people that still stuck around after 5 years probably all switched to Into Breach, or at least most of them did. Aren't too many people left playing FTL, you know? No, yeah. well, they've pretty much given up. Cheat engine is no longer needed, we're pretty much done anyway. Yeah, sure. Get ready for some noise. Probably not the smartest to do without missile defense or, you know, any reasonable defense, but you know. Oh god, the breaches are everywhere. Well, he fixed it, and that's the important bit. I saw something buzzing by. No wonders of it becoming warm outside. Bugs. Is there a store nearby? No. Well, let's hope we don't run into too many problems until we do find our first store, right? Good anything? Nope. So you're going to go stand in oxygen. No, you can go help fight that now. Go. Be useful. So let's open some doors so the oxygen can stay in there a little bit longer. Hacking is going to be a no-go. Thanks. Update to Arsenal. Yeah, I remember ships with giant med bays. It can cause issues though, so do be careful with that. Okay. Usually when there's like gear involved, I don't give it a second thought. And I guess I shouldn't here either. Lifeform scanner, you don't need it, but it still sells for a decent price, so sure. I'll go look for a store up there. Oh, and it's got a one of them. Well, we knew the missiles were coming. Just wish we could have done something about them, and no, we can't. Don't worry, it's only four of them. It's perfectly reasonable. No, really. It is. You do have to keep in mind that it makes the game more difficult, which is... for a lot of people, enough reason to just stay far away from it. Well, that's the last shot we got out of our laser. Let's just try to hit this thing now. Should have gone for that, but one more volley of that missile launcher could have been disastrous for us. Okay, come on. One more volley and we should be good. Chain laser. Two power, one shot per attack. Bleh. I'm starting to worry. Cloak and missiles. That's how they're gonna kill us this time. Cloak and missiles. Ourselves some cloaking. We'll sell you, we'll sell the lifeform scanner. Hold on to the hacking stun because we have room for it. Repair our hull. I'm actually gonna fix it entirely so we can pull, assuming everything goes all right. You can pull 10 out of it again for 60 scrap. Do we need sensors? Nah. Let's get power. Alright. Cool. He only has a few missile drones. I think this... yeah, this one starts fires. Might as well give this a shot. Sometimes I don't know why I bother. Stunned. Ow, stop shooting at my weapons. If everything whiffs again, I'm gonna bail out of this one. Now we can't even run. Okay, both of those landed because we have no evasion. A lot of them breached because... life is fair. And there goes the weapons again. Okay, tell you what. How about no? You can't give something basically three missile weapons and think everything is gonna be alright. But it's randomly chosen. We'll do something about it. It's not fun to play against. So what was that again that I said about it makes the game a lot more difficult? Oh yeah. It's amazing. Just the game's way of telling us that, hi, you bought cloaking, you're still not safe. We have means to still destroy you. That's a pierce. I keep forgetting about that stuff. My bad. It's not helping if they're like brilliantly synced up too. This guy should be going for shields. Why doesn't he care about shields? He should be caring about shields. Well, that was stupid. Once again, we're dealing with fires aboard. I think this entire ship is made out of paper or something. Just look at it funny that it catches fire. I'm glad we have 80% dodge to be in our favor. Okay. Yeah, at least we didn't lose any crew. Things were looking a bit spotty in regards to that. Slow and steady wins the race, which makes no sense. Why do people say that? Maybe an endurance race that's not on related to distance or anything, sure, but... anything else? I'm not buying it. Thank you. I think I need to know about the shield's room. Nope. Well, other than it's broken, sure, but I can tell you that just by looking at it. A bit too late for Kuruka, I think. We will not accept surrender. $120 to get our other weapon online. Could be worth it. Watson, you got anything? Nope, you'll be part of the anti-boarding team along with Xia. We'll get along just fine. Thanks, 87%. Why did I even bother getting cloak? Half the time doesn't work anyway. Shoots down combat drones, okay, so we don't need to worry about anything here. Besides not being able to hack. Something in there now, but yeah, there's a nope. Why did they switch? Oh, AI. You're so weird. NG Homeworlds. Means we can get cheap-ish repairs. Noise. Alright, and while that repairs, we're going to end this episode. Thank you guys for watching the series. Feel free to support, comment, liking, or subscribing if you haven't already. And I'm seeing you guys on the next episode. Bye.